The ASA project was launched in response to the 2015 earthquake in Nepal, an event that left nearly 3.5 million people homeless. In March 2016, our team traveled to Nepal with the goal to rebuild these homes, but we realized that a house is not enough. Simply providing housing in a country that has spent decades in political turmoil and economic instability would just return them to the status quo. This is why the ASA project is built on three pillars: education, microcredit lending, and home building. The word ASA means hope in Nepali, and this is exactly what we want to provide. We will do so by supporting initiatives that are run by the people of Nepal, for the people of Nepal. Creating hope for the future, hope for prosperity, and hope for families is how we will support the dreams of the Nepali people.